rum dum ra dum dum.
What a lovely little bride, I'll make my dear owl look divine. Things are working out according to my ultimate design. Soon I'll have that little mermaid and the ocean will be mine.
The sea witch.
Oh no, she's gonna... I got it. Ariel! Ariel! Ariel, I was flying. Of course I was flying. I saw the watch. The witch was watching the mirror, and she was singing with a stolen set of pipes. Do you hear what I'm telling you? The prince is marrying the sea witch in disguise.
Are you sure about this?
Have I ever been wrong? I mean, when it's important.
What are we going to do?
Before the sun sets on the third day.
Ariel, grab onto that. Flounder, get onto that boat as fast as your fins can carry you.
I'll try.
I gotta get to the Sea King. He must know about this.
What about me? What about me?
You find a way to stall that wedding.
Stall the wedding? What am I? What?
That's it.
We got an emergency here.
Dearly beloved.
Don't worry, Ariel. We're gonna make it. We're almost there.
Yes. Do you, Eric, take Vanessa to be your lawfully wedded wife for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you... By the power
of destiny. Get away from me, you slimy little... Oh, why, you little...
You can talk.